LED tech from the future. So let me show you the space that we're working with here. Take a look. Beautiful sofa couch to be able to come and plop down and relax. Watch some TV. We got to get a wall-mounted TV in here. We got the Optic sign up over here. We have a bunch of grow supplies. Here's all, these are tool cabinets, as you can see here. This is my work from home station. You guys have seen this before. We'll take a look at that again. I have three electric motorcycles, and that's so I could take friends on rides, friends and family on rides too. But this is the one that I ride all the time here. Real fun to go zip around on these. You could see smoke one, boom. So those are the old retro chopper style. So it's really funny because they're noiseless operation. I'll definitely show you guys one of these days the ride. Boom, we got the weed fridge, which is getting low. You can see here, I don't have it plugged in right now either, it looks like. But you could see we have goodies in here. Those are packs, gummies. These are cartridges, flour, all that stuff. Optic LED grow room. So I'm gonna be showing you guys more of that soon. But here's the chill spot. So we're still working on getting everything dialed in out here, as you can see, but we've been making good progress. We have all that drywall done. Come around over here, enter into the grow room. You'll notice we have four red 2x's on the ceiling. Actually, yeah, we will turn that one on. I like that song. Got the door closed. My humidity's kind of low. Because I have the door open, plus I have the water. So I'm gonna get my humidity up immediately. You can see seedlings. These have popped, these have not. Isn't that dope? So you could see we're still working on getting everything set up. We have the one light up. Show you the dimmer here. Boom. Look how responsive that dimmer is. Isn't that amazing? And that's barely turned on. 10% power. It's the biggest Optic 8 ever. 700 watts. These could flower a gigantic space, 5x5 easily. Supersized plants with these Optic 8s. I'm gonna have Slim Series in here too. Z720S. And we're gonna have the four lights. You have one, two, and then over here on this side, three and four. Because these red 2x4s is what we're hanging the lights from. You can see over here, eye hooks. So we only have the one light up. We're getting more lights up. And for those of you who have watched this video all the way through, guess what? Optic has a new light almost every month. It's either a new light or an updated model. So I like to grow with all the latest stuff. So we'll see what we have going in here. Blueberry OG. Critical orange punch. That's a purple punch OG. Green crack punch. Blueberry headband. We have two of those too. We don't have any seeds pop on those four cups yet. Working on it. See, my humidity 40's already on its way up. 47. I'm gonna get it back to 55, 60. We're gonna try this out too, a little bug killer. Electric bug killer. I kill flies with it all the time. I'm gonna try it in the grow room. So this is the other side of the room. We're gonna be running lights over here too. We have a huge space in here. Look at that, nutrients, all that. This is gonna get moved out. So this is gonna have tray space. Here, look, we got the dehue there, so we can water big pots, flood it out. That's what I'm working on. Medical cannabis. I'm a medical cannabis patient number one. And that's why I like to grow my own meds. And it's so much more fun to grow with the newest lights, but also, even if you're not growing with the newest lights, growing with the light that you're the most excited about. What light are you the most excited to grow with? And also, it makes it more fun when you grow along with other guys who are growing with the same lights as you. So you could see what they're doing with their grow, and it's gonna help you up your game. So follow the other Optic LED growers, collaborate, all of that. I also like to build an Optic LED collection. So we could have a collection of Optic LEDs. It makes it more fun. Like right now, I already have a Slim 100. This is just a seedling starter light. That's just to help me get the seeds started here. So we have this light set to bed right now with the controller, the auto sunrise programmed, all of that. So yes, get yourself a new Optic in the coming months here, if not today. You're always going to get the LED tech from the future, the proven system. Plus, we give you guys a manual for every light. There's like 20 plus Optic models. We give you a manual that shows you week by week where to have your hanging height and dimmer set up at. A great fall and winter grow season. It's going to take a month or two to get all these cups grown out. Well, of course, to stage them and transplant all that to get some big bushes going. So once we get some big bushes going, we can get the perpetual flower started. We always want to have something in the second half of flower. So we're going to space out when we bring the veg plants in here to begin the flowering process. So this is an 8x10 grow room in here. So 8x10, isn't that nice? This is huge. So I've had many grow rooms over the years, attic grow rooms, garage grow rooms. I like building grow rooms. It's all good and fun. So I appreciate all of you Optic LED growers out there. You guys are awesome. The grows you guys are producing, amazing. So I want to see more of that. Keep it flowing, guys. You guys are the best. Team Optic LED, it's the best team of LED growers for cannabis specific on the planet. The one who speaks the most truth will receive the most hate. The haters, they're looking for the truth men. They're gonna, if you're delivering the truth, you will receive the most hate for it. But life is what you make it. We take the high road, nothing but good vibes. What an amazing life we live where we can grow cannabis legally here in the USA or other countries around the world. So thank you guys for tuning in to the West Coast Cannabis, to the Optic LED Grow Room. You guys are amazing, and we will catch you next time.